my way!
Even if what awaits you is the guilty, horrible truth.
I'm gonna save her. This has nothing to do with you.
I want the same thing as you do, Aya. I want to surpass time and make my way to the Mother. That's all I really want. I swear to you.
You stay away from her!
Let's end this now. Who will witness Time Zero? Is it one of us? Or perhaps... The playing field is equal now. Overdrive.
Again, use anything, dive into anyone, I'll allow it, stay alive, Aya.
You can dive into me, show me a new world, Aya.
I want you to dive into me, the tears and the sadness, they have to end.
Now. Go! Fight for you and no one else's. I love you.
Finish. gotta choose to get hurt.
Let's go beyond zero. Can't avoid evolution. To the other side of the cycle. Time is the judge of all. Can't avoid evolution. To the other side of the cycle.
Thank you.
the progression of time. Ayabrea, you will be forced to commit another sin against your wishes.
Chief, what were your true intentions? You were always there with a kind word for me. Was that all a lie? Or was it... It's time zero. The place where eternity begins.
Where's the happy couple?
They should be here soon. But the bouquet is mine.
What?
What? There's no law saying a man can't have it.
You're such an idiot. She already said I could have it.
Congratulations, Aya.
Repeats itself. Oh, great Mother Eve, return to your original vessel. I've been hiding inside of you. I wanted to surpass the wall of time.
I'm Eve?
Yes, you are Eve Brea. Time zero is when you dove into Aya's body, and that is when your memory was taken from you.
Walking towards us. I was desperate.
That's the very moment when the overdive was born, when both of your souls collided. In return, Aya Brea's soul, it was destroyed.
You're lying!
shoot you. You're the one who destroyed her soul. That's what happened at Time Zero. Fragments of Aya's soul were scattered to all corners of time and space, only to become reborn as what we call the Twisted. And your body's deterioration gave birth to life forms with your memories, the High Ones. Eve and Aya, you two were the cause of the birth of two new species, and that is Time Zero.
So then, it's all my fault.
The cycle repeats itself, but there's no need for sorrow. This is where a change in the cycle will begin. Your body will soon be destroyed, and again they will be transformed into the High Ones.
Aya!
Aya!
Are you okay?
Please! Aya! Say something!
Stand back! I'll break it down!
Everyone's...
Your soul has returned to where it should be, Eve. Listen to me. Before your body is destroyed, take me in. You can avoid destruction and experience a new birth. That's the sole reason I stand here before you now. I have come here to graciously offer myself to the Mother. You will then be born again, and your descendants will be advanced life forms with the ability to ultimately end the war against the Twisted. I will remain inside of you and watch as the new future unfolds in front of you.
But will the people that are important to me be there?
People? They are nothing. Just a part of our evolutionary process. I'm not going to let you go. If you don't like it, you can just become part of me. Let's dream together. The same dream.
Leave her alone, will you?
What? Aya's soul should be gone.
Well, it's already been destroyed. Sweet dreams. It's your future now. I want you to have this.
Then I was the one who...
Listen. You need to aim here. Right now!
I just can't! I can't do this!
Of course you can do it. Go on.
I just want you to stay.
I wish I could have exchanged my vows with Kyle.
I always wanted to be just like you. You're so strong, and you're so kind. I just can't.
Thank you.
The one who can end this is you.
Keys to you.